The 83 with its new head, finally running. Sounds badass to me. Got a bit of exhaust leak though, so you know. That's to be expected. Other than that, thanks for watching.